Americans love college sports and love cheering on their own young stars. But right now, it's two Canadian boys getting lots of attention. They play for Gonzaga Bulldogs at a small Jesuit university in Spokane, Washington. Global BC's Jay Durant reports on why two Canadians are taking center stage in one of America's hottest sports.
What's up? We're number one in the nation. Oh, my God.
There's been a lot to celebrate this year on the Gonzaga campus. That's right. For the first time in school history, the men's basketball team has been ranked number one, thanks in large part to Kelly Olynyk, the kid from Kamloops with the rock star hair. Who's been gaining rock star status?
The freshmen love him. Oh, they
are so crazy.
Yeah, buddy. It's like open eyes, open jaw. Like, there he is.
It's hard for Olynyk and Newmarket's Kevin Pangos to go anywhere in Spokane without being noticed. They kind of stand out amongst the student body for being stars of the team, and also amongst teammates for, well, being Canadian.
And whenever like a hockey highlight comes on, or like SportsCenter or something, we're all together. They're always like amped to like see that in us, you know. We're like, oh, it's just hockey, whatever.
Two Canadian kids, two key members on one of the top teams in college basketball. It's not a secret anymore. BC and Ontario are now key recruiting grounds for NCAA scouts.
People, especially down in the USA, are really looking up to Canada now because they know there's talent there. And there's a pipeline now where great players have come from.
In town, there's more guys in the NBA and with the Toronto Raptors in Canada and stuff. So that's what kids look up to now.
A whole generation of Canadian kids have grown up watching Steve Nash excel at a game that was once almost the exclusive domain of Americans. But his influence now extends beyond just his play.
Now Steve Nash is having an impact because of his involvement as a general manager in Canada basketball. And he's got a dream and a vision of getting all these top players together representing our country so that we can make a statement on the world level.
Olynyk will likely be a first-round NBA draft pick. Pangos has shown ability to completely take over a game. By no means are they pioneers, but they are perfect examples of the new wave of talent blowing in from the north.
With the guys in the NCAA this year, we're making a lot of noise, and it's just fun to see. We're like one big family. You know, you're always excited when you see another Canadian doing well.
Zags fans have been cheering on two of the best. Just imagine what will happen if they can deliver a championship. Jay Durant, Global News.